Morning, guys. It's Thursday, the 21st of May. I've been awake long, probably about half an hour, 40 minutes. I've just done the rounds on the groups I admin and approved posts, disapproved posts, approved members, etc., etc., etc. I've got a video from EEV blog I'm going to watch in a bit while I eat my breakfast. Emo's had his breakfast. I did have plans for the day, but I can't remember what it was I wanted to do. Oh yeah, I'm going to have a tidy up in the bedroom. So exciting. I suppose I better have a tidy up here and drag some of these traffic cones down out of the way. A few things I can do outside while the weather is holding. But I'll do that this evening. I've decided if I'm going to do any videos out at the shed, I'm going to do it in the evening or on a Sunday when it's quiet out there. Just so I don't get any distractions or anything. No, I just realised that bloke didn't come back for his wheel. Go on. So yeah, I will be outside later. I had all this planned out when I first picked the camera up. Now it's just gone straight out of my head. Really, there ain't a lot I can do. Mum should be at the fracture clinic having her hand sorted. No idea how long that's going to take. She could be there for hours, you know what hospitals are like. So I'm gonna have a bit of a spring clean, so to speak, in here and just tidy everything up. Put everything back where it's meant to be. That'll be good. I want to get Lego video done today as well when I've decided what to do. I haven't decided that bit yet. I was just pissing about last night. And what can be picked up? I'm saying M a lot, aren't I? What's outside? Nemo? Anything? Oh, hello. We've got a meeting on at the council office. There's one of the community transport buses. Park on the land behind the flat. That way. You all cuddly crawl. Don't tell me you've eaten that in the dish and you want some more. Pig. there's not a lot going on outside either. For a Thursday, which is market day in town. Well, that's very big.
I wasn't yawning until I put the camera on.
Right. Breakfast. EEV blog video. Biscuits. Drink. Turn that bugger off and get some things done. Some tidying up here and whatnot. He's got food in his dish. I don't know what he's whinging about. A little toolkit. Not a bad little toolkit, that thing. There's a screwdriver bit missing, but I know where that is. It's in the bedroom somewhere. Okay, I know roughly where it is. I'll find it later when I go in the bedroom. Right. Why is it they always make bread taller than the toast? Or is it the toaster, I should say? Or is it the fact that they just make toasters shorter than a loaf slice of bread? Not a loaf of bread, a slice of bread. But, unless you get one of these really cheap store-branded loaves of bread, most loaves of bread tend to be taller in the toaster. It's almost like it's a conspiracy. It's almost like they do it deliberately.
Yeah.
I'm not a conspiracy theorist. I'm just being stupid. I've got a brother who's into things like that. And aliens and whatnot. Back in a bit.